there's not a way, there's not that word in Western time. Other spirit of the dead one is also some metrics said 100 million times equal. Yes, one person or 1 million times. But a multiple says 700,000 times, it is an existence. So that's what first of all, nourishing of the spirit of the how much value do you collect and believe on everything else as well. So considering by making water offering or water offering, see the conclusion. It's water is hard on hard doctor, see the white. So the offering that it subdues the mind, it makes the mind soft, not a hardened, not a hard. It makes the mind soft, makes the mind the hard mind, because harder than a rock, harder than iron mountains, and a rock mountain, and a harder. The control of the delusion, the ego, and the self-tagging, all like that, unbelievable, most unbelievable. But when they say, but one million more people offer to that, not just bring the water there, take this on, just put the water there, and no objective from Buddha, no idea that they put them there on the altar, they put them, then let you put down the. That doesn't become offering to Buddha, so that is the offering to Buddha Dhamma Sangha, offering to Buddha Dhamma Sangha. So this Khadura, so Khadura makes the mind, Khadura, hard mind. So this is the simple mind, so hard in general. So this is the realization, so difficult to really, so, you see, by making water offering, then my mind is soft. Softness, so mind is soft, and it's called generative bodhicitta. It's called generative bodhicitta. All this, ultimately, all the soft mind, like that, bodhicitta. So, what it is, by making water offerings, and then, then by offering flowers, and first we have to understand what people I might forget. And any offering you do to the Buddha, any kind of offering to Buddha, immediately comes to mind. Whether you have bodhicitta or not, whether you have done with the bodhicitta or not, as soon as you offer the Buddha, it's a call to enlightenment. In second mobilization procession, in offering the control of the Buddha, immediately becomes a call to enlightenment. That you have to know that. Even without bodhicitta motivation, just any of the ceremonies of the it's not done through the spirit, through the Buddha, through our spirit. It immediately becomes by the power, not by the power of moderation, but the power of the Holy Object. By the power of the Holy Object, it becomes a cause of enlightenment, immediately. So you should know that. So you want to know that. And then from that, then you know why do we start to big school about why is so important? Why? Then bigger, the more people can see. I'm not going to do it. like atoms of this earth made to Bhupa Singh. Therefore, believe or not, believe it, Bhupa Singh, all of the paintings of Buddha, paintings of Buddha, that's what that is. That's not wrong. Ah, but you see, so whatever else you do, without what it, even without what it is, then you understand why it's so important to have all objects in the center in your house. Why it's so important in the house, why you have your whole object, why it's so important for your mind, for you to reach your mind, for sentient beings. Important, not what is important. Not to reach your enlightenment, for sentient beings. Not for you. For the numberless the fish in the ocean, I mean they were size, big size mountains, they have said that all of the numberless things in the underground, the worms and the insects in the forest, so when you walk in the grass, those tiny flies jump around where it goes. Then all the numberless animals, numberless so the number of animal numbers, the heaven, the number of universe. The number of universe is explained by scientists, and not wrong with that. So the number of human beings, so therefore the benefit of every human being. And the human being, if you're like, all these human beings, but they're suffering, you see. They're suffering from beginning to go there and suffering. So you're responsible for the good, you know, oceans of suffering, you're responsible. I'm just saying you're responsible, Chaitanya. Past, present, future, all the past of our journey is from beginning to the birth, and then present, future, including enlightenment, all the future happiness, and you see from the sentence, from each, every sentence, every ant, and every muscle, and every slug, and like that, for every human, from every student, every sentence are there, even the Buddha, Sangha, Kendra, even Buddha, you see, Buddha happened to do the same thing. Buddha happened to do the same thing. Is it because of them, then great conversion happened. Because of obscure suffering transcendent, then great conversion happened to Buddha. From Buddha, then holy action happened. Buddha's holy action, two Buddha's actions. One Buddha's positive action, one in mind, one within our sentiments. Our virtuous action, Buddha's action. Buddha's action. There are two Buddha sessions, Sanjay, two Buddha sessions. All your happiness comes from beginning to the birth, now up to all the future, after months, everything comes from your cultivation, your virtuation, which is Buddha sessions. So, therefore, all come from. All come from Buddha. That means you see, in looking for the great commission, they were all coming the obscure suffering sentence. They were all your three times happiness from beginning to the now, all the future happiness, all came from, you see, from every happiness, every hand of God. The numberless heavens, the numberless animals, the numberless animals, any type of animal, then they see from every animal, every cattle, mosquito, something. You receive all this. This unhappiness from the person who abuse you. Well, person who abuse you, person who to not love you, angry or criticize or whatever, how is that bad shit? You and can, so all your state unhappiness you receive from the person do not like you. Abuse you, that's the thing. So most pretty, most every sentiment, the most precious, most kind, the sort of sentiment example. So abuse you, then some of the most precious for them, for your most kind, for your most dear, for you, has the most dear for you, your wishful place. All your happiness comes from this. So even Buddha Dhamma Sangha can come this, who liberates you from Lord, who liberates you from samsara, who liberates you from Lord, never knew, brings you to enlightenment. So as the paradigm of the particular Buddha Dhamma Sangha, all that in that can bring this, this person, this sentient being who abuse you, I did, so most come to the every sentence, most precious, most kind, most dear, most your wish for me, and all, every sentence was there. So, so therefore, you see, I mean, besides my mother and the country, there's another one. So, you see, you have to recognize, to totally responsible to recognize, to every sentence, and except someone with abuse and denial. So, also therefore, future enlightenment potential, you see, is not just reading, it is not just to stress out, you enjoy not that. Like you have to interact in a conversation, not done that. And so, therefore, then, to free the number of sensitive things from the suffering by you, and to bring you to feel happiness with all of that. So you're the responsibility to get the condemnation, you see. Oh, so therefore now, the flower, any offering that is done, they cause enlightenment. Any offering, any ceremony, any offering that is done. So, but now the particular offering, the result, while you're in samsara, they have different results. While you're in samsara. Even though everyone calls it to be free from samsara and to eternal life, every offering that was ever going to them is by offering Buddha, even in the beginning, it was the motivation of offering Buddha, then you put yourself there, or even that one offering. Okay? So then during the time practices and being offering Buddha, whatever. So even one offering in a become cause of enlightenment. Not with all the offerings that is done here or transfer, whatever. Causes the literal body in while you're in samsara, not where the world walk in, cause then when you become when you achieve enlightenment, also the Khazur in Toma Khazur, member Khazur, many go to hold the Khazur, never gets satisfied by looking at what is the holy body, that the Buddhist lives in. So by looking at the Buddhist holy body, never gets satisfaction, not really, never get bored, that's what they say. So, even little things that some make a boring. In the beginning, it's so beautiful, they never remember sometimes sooner or later becomes boring. That way you see that one that is both boring. So that, or car, or whatever, the house, whatever. So, flower is in. Yeah, they might have the same that The light of him is very important. Very important from the light of him. Obviously, you should put effort in the light of him. So they let his students in the, you know, one time he said that, I don't know, 50, you know, 50 Christmas lights, you know. So one time, you know, so black. So you see, I mean, the people use kind of a red. No brightness, no, it doesn't function like, you see, it doesn't disturb darkness. Some small red, some little, they said, but then it's a kind of, not really thinking, then it's lightness would disturb darkness, you see, and I saw it, I'm able from Buddha. So it's really, the cause of the to concentrate is the 6 clear minds. 6 clear minds, known as the mind, you know, clear minds, every as the mind is there. Remember our previous lives and then all the future result of karma. Yeah, because you know, that five, 6 kilograms. In Hindu, you can eat the 5 kilograms, but in Hindu, meditation there. But it's in Buddhist, the 6th one, the Saksavasana Mashi Kadode, only after you eat it, and only after ceasing the delusion of separation, this level of sorrow. So, that one is Buddhist. So you need clairvoyance, understand clairvoyance. Even you become a doctor, you have to learn exactly without missing. You have to know the disease of the person exactly, you know, then no mistake in medicine. It's like what medicine is needed. You need clairvoyance, so important to clairvoyance, especially now this day and time. So it does, you see, even Tibetan practices, those came from great holy beings, explanation about the disease cause and all that things. But you see now, in day and time, it doesn't follow, even though the disease is, doesn't follow the fault, and you see, changes and day and time. So very difficult to correct medicine. So anyway, you need to clear one. So important. And also, if you run the government, you need to clear one. To run the government, to see the future, then you need to clear one to not make mistakes. Or you decide now to not make mistakes to most beneficial in the future. You see, if you don't clear one, you don't know the future, or then you always make mistakes. So, and for even to run the government, so much clear ones, you make mistakes. And even to my business, even to my business, you know the future, you must know if you do business ready, you have that. So, if you business ready. So, in the meantime, people will study in the university of this economics, but it is, you know, the issue practice doesn't work. It's a blockage. You understand many times, I know that, you know. It doesn't work, you see, even though study in the university of that, you see. But you need clairvoyance. Even business, you have clairvoyance. Then, many ones, you need clairvoyance. So, to be able to benefit the Lama, she said, you see, to be able to benefit others, you need clairvoyance. So Lama, they say, Dabra, Shine, Shine, many voices, then, clairvoyance. So, important as well, then difficult to benefit others. So we may mistake, Dharma wisdom. Oh, light of things, very important. the Dual Tao wisdom. So that is it. Okay, now there that they take drum offering.
longer and what trauma offering is a cause of long life for you. Longer for you and so then what trauma offering. Then major offering, so that everyone has 10 benefits. So major offering, then example of the bells and so on, the major offering. The ultimate Buddhism, the perfect holy speech, calls the speech to that. Holy speech, perfect holy speech.
You can give job other things, you see? You don't have to throw it out, you see?
advice is from here. So you see, so the same thing after they finished so I mentioned that. So anyway, I got a story. But the lady got good. She raised the main thing she did to come back from this room. Very good, very good. So anyway, so you see, our song, so now you see, the bell, often bell tongues, for example, to hold up the church, and even hold up the church, so it causes, those are the causes where near future, because when this level of future, future life, you see, your voice, attracted by your voice, is attracted to many, many people in the world, or like that. They find the attraction to your, many, many people find the attraction to your voice. So, while you're in samsara, so you see, while you're in samsara, so that you can benefit, not only to achieve power or happiness for you, for your families, but through that you can benefit. You can benefit to some essential things. Oh, man, while you are samsara, you can do that. Then, of course, ultimate goal is the purpose, which is the Buddha, to deliver the sentiments from the ocean from the Buddha mind. So then, so then I receive the death. You see, the mirror, the has a menu, and the offer practice again the mirror. The mirror, I think, is the cause to you to by realizing happiness, ultimate truth of you and all the phenomena, so that you can see the eye and you can see all the phenomena. It's illusion, it's duma, so again, mirror open causes the dark. And realization. Each one is intended to be a strong category. Then I would like to say, I did not remember, so it's a good question. I want to say, before you. Now you see, making offerings, the statues, stupid statues, whether painting, the painting, or statue, or you see, that is the benefit you get if you actually see Chenrezig. If you actually need Chenrezig, we all want to boil water, you know? Exactly the same level you get, not higher than that. But offering you Krishna or Sadhu Buddha, Chenrezig, you get less. And then you actually meet Chenrezig and Buddha, you see, then you get unbelievable, not like that at all. This offerings, you do not say, all this virtue offering over there. You see, all the Buddha, and this natural scripture, anything like that, you see. Same, you get it. Same benefit having actually offered. You saw Chenrezig and offered all this offering to Chenrezig. Same. You met Buddha, then you met all this offering to Buddha. Exactly the same as the man of English. No, the human man stands with that and paint with that. You get exactly the same amount of men as you actually make with that offer. Same. So there's no, nothing more, nothing like that. No. Buddha said, oh, yeah. So in the future you are making offering to my statue on a day. You get very little measure and benefits you get now in order to know it. That's what that is, what he said. I turned the worst person. What that? You must really know this. And when you offer, oh, you get the same benefit. Even you just made offering the Sangha or the Scripture or the Deity, you got that Deity. But this is the same. All you should have, you must know that. And so then you have forever happiness. With unbelievable amount of benefits. So, you know, when you offer the unbelievable happiness, joy and whatever happens to what you is what you get, whether it's a dream chimney matter, to cookie chimney, to free for samsara, and not yet some of you put the sentiment from future to bring one, you see, so you must know that, you see, then it's that the whole that happens also to not relate. Even you know, even you have time to practice, but not going to practice, but you don't know all these things, importance and the laziness is got away, so, you know, especially to the ultimate offerings. Total cessation of spirit and completion of realization of Sangye. So it causes that one.
Only to benefit from something.
even with the mind, for harm doesn't mean things, then there is no hope and don't depend on me.
Richness, power, and seven, the
sincerity for 3 times in the eon. 4 sentences, not for Buddha, 4 sentences to bring a man. 3 sentences to bring a man. You're going to ask Buddha to tell to you, and to another sentence, practice the primary sincerity for 3 times in the eon, the nature of life, and for you, and for another sentence. So only to please the sentiment I did. Can you tell a tenant in another story? Anybody who wants the sentiment, whom I so many other times, the chicken things, I'm a change in my body, my eyes, my limbs, in the blood, and the fat, and the wife, and the eggs, the hands, my person, my charity to the sentiment. So, you see, for 3 times in a month, but you see, if you are humming to those sentences, whom I did that, charity for 3 times in a month, and they did not, you see, so if you are humming to those sentences, then that's humming me. So those your hundred sentences, that's on me. Because Buddha, he's already born in the world, to free them from samsara, is the offering to Buddha. Namah the Buddha, Namah the Sangha. Naturally, because this is what they teach most. Because this person will give money in, what they teach most, but not only one person. Namah the Buddha. So, what you give to the beggar is the best offering to one Buddha. All the Namah the Buddha is the best offering. So, benefiting best offering to the Buddha. Best offering to the Namah the Buddha.
Is Why are they
after birth, why after birth, why after birth, your Buddha said birth in India, Buddha Rinpoche, you know, so I mean that is Rinpoche, that time Rinpoche, you know, not in Nepal, India, that many many places, country, you know, and so only now part of Nepal. So that therefore, even if not many creatures, you see, to cut their suffering in sometimes, so even not for that, for whom I took birth, to many immense duty that it says. So, I don't understand exactly. So, that means Buddha, you see, what Buddha is trying to say, to suffer, send it from a suffering, to take a seat, I think, just to make it easy. That is not complete, it's not partial. So, anyway, that is it. So, in our daily life, if you're really practicing Dharma, mind, expressing mind, and sitting, or then you see every day life is a change, then it will be most. Or that is everything, but everything, no comfort, benefit, or offer to the enemy, or then that's the best offering to put up. Number to put up, number to put up. Or that's our mind for this practice, our concept. So the everyday life, even at your home, at your family, where you go, in the world, that's most important meditation. Okay, thank you so much. Thank you.